Thank you, April. Good to see everyone today. And how many of you have read the book Cougars? How many of you want to read the book Cougars? Everybody, I highly recommend it. And it is my pleasure to be here today and talk to a friend. And that's just very informal. It's a conversation with a lot of friends here to hear your story. And I'll start with sort of a provocative question for you, the audience. Who won World War II? Obviously, the Allies did, otherwise we wouldn't have this people living here. But in a bigger sense, who was responsible for the victory? Certainly, we want to credit the fighting men out there. We want to talk about the Air Force. We want to talk about the Merchant Marine, Bruce and the River on the home front. But one of the stories of who won the war had not been told actually for a long time because it was top secret for a long time. And that was the hundreds of women who were recruited by the Army and the Navy to work on top secret decoding operations in Washington, D.C. And it's very hard to overestimate how important that was to the war effort, that we had this intelligence coming in to know about troop movements, to know about strategic plans, and be able to have that information at our disposal. For a long time, we've known that that information was there, but the full story of how we got it and who was responsible for it is one of the stories that really has not been told until recently because it was classified for so long. And one of those code girls is, of course, Dorothy Braden Bruce. It's my pleasure to introduce her here. Thank you.
By the time, at the end of the day, end of the year, when I
Liza was the author. Did you see? You just saw sheets of numbers.